knew we were going the right way. This is the neurotoxin generator. Bit bigger than I expected. Not going to be able to just, you know, push it over. Have to apply some cleverness. There's some sort of control room up at the top, so...
There's our viewer. I shouldn't laugh, really. They do feel pain. Of a sort. Sort of simulated, you know. But real enough for them, I suppose.
I'm afraid the door's...
What are you doing? We don't know what that button...
Oh, the door's open. Well done. Let's see what's in there. Good news. I can use this equipment to shut down the neurotoxin system. It is, however, password protected.
Ah, alarm bells. No, don't worry, all right? Not a problem for me.
Neurotoxin will still be here tomorrow, whereas that bird is going to be gone any minute. It's already got one talon off the branch, going to be gone. Oh, it's fluttering its wings. I'll tell you what, mate, I'll come in there for a minute and cover you so that you can have a look at this lovely bird. All right, so I'll come in. I'll do all the neurotoxin. You can come out here and look at this because it is lovely. It is lovely. You want to be there fast. Seriously, because all of this, I'm just saying, it's a good effect.